Hello everyone, this is Abhishek and now I'm leaving from Mobile World Congress 2014. I have done almost all the coverage which I could do and we have some other bloggers over here as well, including Chetan Bhavani over there, who is also recording a video. We have Mr. Amit Bhavani as well, and we have Ashish Mota, and we all have actually done the work which we could do, and now we are leaving this place. Definitely we are not coming here this year, but next time for sure we will be here. As you can see, Amit Bhavani is very happy with the coverage which he has done, and he's like, he has achieved a lot. His trip is already worth it. So let's take an opinion from Chetan. So Chetan, what do you think about MWC?
It was pretty good. I loved the devices that were launched. And again, we are not going to talk about tech, so we are going to roam around right now.
Okay. So let's take some views from Ashish Mota. Okay, Ashish, what are your views about, what is your experience about the event?
The experience was very good because of the Nokia X devices, which was different.
Okay.
But other than the last MWC was much better because we had so many devices and so much of excitement going on.
Okay.
And this time it was little less.
Okay.
But we hope next time it will be better.
Okay. For me, it was quite of a workload. I uploaded a lot of videos and I did not wrote anything because of my good team. So thanks to them, especially to Deepak and Yash and Nilesh and Abhinav as well. All those guys who actually helped me cover this event quite effectively. So I'm just leaving from here. As far as the devices are concerned, I like the Nokia X and some of the devices which are showcased over here. However, this year I'm not going away with any of the giveaways. So last year it was
last year we got
a lot of accessories. These guys actually, some of them reviewed it, some of them just said that we will review it, and then they never did.
Abhishek is using the phone this time, and
but
we
this
never reviewed it.
So first of all, sorry for the shaky audio. Don't dislike this video for this.
this is
the front camera on Lenovo Vibe Z, so you can test the quality of that as well. You can find out the quality of the Lenovo Vibe Z front camera. It is not so good, kind of hazy in terms of the video feed, as you can see. And these are the guys. So we are not going away with any of the giveaways as per my information, but I don't know about Amit Bhavani. All the companies actually like him and they like to give him devices. Whether he wants to, okay, don't talk about Jamai over here, okay, otherwise I will go into that topic. Anyways, we are not discussing the other things, but we all enjoyed the event, we liked it, and now we are going back to India. Oh, not today again, tomorrow we have our flight. And we all will be going back to India, and let's see what happens in India once we go back. A lot of flooding has been happening in the mobile phone market. A lot of devices are coming. So that's all from us as of now. As far as this